explore and dare to push the boundary in 40 years of ups and downs. In Denver, hold on and keep moving in 40 years. Ningbo Minxin Chemical Machinery Company Limited, a leading company in China's chemical machinery manufacturing sector, stands upright to share its techniques and achievements with people all around the world. Ningbo Minxin Chemical Machinery Company Limited, a previous backbone enterprise affiliated to China National Chemical Equipment Corporation, was founded in 1972 and has been dedicated to development, design, manufacture, and installation of petrochemical and chemical pressure vessels and cryogenic vessels. It is located in Luotuo Electromechanical Industrial Zone, Zhenhai District, Ningbo City, adjacent to number 329 State Highway and Ningbo Ring Expressway, 15 kilometers away from Beilun Port, and connected to Shanghai by means of Hangzhou Bay Bridge. The accessible geographical location and easy transportation are important for the development of the company. As a well-known chemical machinery manufacturer in East China, it covers an area of over 200 mus. One mu equals 667 square meters. It has 1,000 employees and possesses nearly RMB 400 million yuan gross assets. It has accredited by the General Administration of Quality Supervision, Inspection, and Quarantine as having the competence to design A1, A2, C2, and C3 Category 3 pressure vessels, to manufacture A1, A2, B3, C2, and C3 Category 3 pressure vessels and glass lining equipment, and to design, install, reconstruct, and repair GC1, GC2, and GC3 pressure pipelines. Moreover, it obtains ASME U-STEP and possesses ISO 9001:2008 International Quality Management System certification. Being the Sinopec network supplier, the company was accredited as National High-Tech Enterprise in 2010, and DF brand metal vessels were nominated as Zhejiang Famous Product, Zhejiang Famous Trademark. Manufacture. The company has a floor area of nearly 100,000 square meters and a dozen of workshops dedicated for different manufacturing purposes, and has established a second to none technological research center in Zhejiang Province. Sophisticated equipment and well-established process flow both foster the information of a complete product line, especially when it has power purpose made capability and customer-focused R&D and production arrangements. CNC plasma and flame cutting machines, each planner, heavy-duty veneer reeling machine, tube sheet auto welding machine, gamma ray detection, electric heat treatment furnace, car bottom furnace, vacuum booster pump, 200 turn crane, vertical enamel furring furnace, vertical lathe, radical drilling machine, horizontal lathes. All these advanced production equipment and facilities are the powerful guarantee for reliable products provided by Minxin. Quality is the most essential element for Minxin management system. From conclusion of contract, Minxin sets up strict quality control process on item basis. No matter the product design or the material inspection, processing of parts and components, welding, heat treatment, or laboratory testing, Minxin has existing strict quality control process. It has a physical chemical laboratory capable of mechanical testing. Pressure, stress test, and cryo test establishes rigorous inspection standards. The sound testing means and first grade testing appliances ensure superior quality of products ready for shipment. Integrated with 40 years of experience in manufacturing, Minxin has never stopped its efforts on incorporating value-added technologies into process flow in terms of its product design or its fabrication. Minxin is able to capture the fattest and latest market information globally, communicates it to its development center and innovates to meet with customers' needs. New resolutions are offered from the center one after another by applying new technologies, new processes, and new materials in the most efficient way. Technological innovation keeps a supply of continual power to development of the company. Minxin launches new products to the market continually around cryogenic insulation pressure vessels, non-standard pressure vessels, and glass-lined equipment. And these products are moving towards high-end purpose in terms of technological value. There are the series of glass-lined equipment varying from 50 cubic meters to 50,000 cubic meters.Cryogenic insulation pressure vessels have evolved from cryogenic tank with evacuated powder insulation to a cryogenic welded insulated cylinder with high vacuum multi-layer insulation. Cryogenic cylinders have two series, the general cryogenic cylinder and the car-mounted cylinder, with volume capacity increasing from 175 liters to 480 liters.Moreover, the company grows from the capability of only manufacturing 106 liters to 200 cubic meters cryogenic vessels to constructing 5,000 cubic meters large cryogenic tank on site. The focus of non-standard vessel development also shifts from low-temperature vessels below 10 MPa in Category 2 to 100 MPa high-pressure vessels.And from pressure vessels made of single material to those made of composite materials and non-ferrous metals. All this demonstrates the powerful strength of R&D capability of the company. Its product categories have incorporated towers, reactors, heat exchangers, double tube sheet heat exchangers, reaction kettles, and storage tanks, to name just a few. In the case of mobile pressure vessels, there are 20 feet,30 feet and 40 feet tank containers that develop from single layer structure to double layer structure attached with cryogenic insulation tanks. From ambient temperature storage and transportation to cryogenic fluid delivery, and from common medium to flammable, toxic medium, forging a complete line of tank containers in terms of structure, size, transportation radius and varieties.At present, the truck-loaded tank is the detection of mobile container development of the company. Over the past decades, it has made great achievements in technological researches and is always awarded the title of Ningbo New Products for many products developed every year. It owns many patents and intellectual property rights, including 4 patented inventions, 11 national patents of utility model, and 3 national design patents.Operation and service. Minxin holds on the service philosophy that providing quality, safe, and reliable products and service is the number one mission of all employees. Continually creating values to our clients, conveying our brand strategies, and forming a win-win situation. Our products are widely applied to petrochemical, coal chemical, chemical, pharmaceutical, environment protection,steel, medical, food, electronics, fuel gas, and nuclear power industries, and demonstrate outstanding performance in safety, reliability, and environment protection. No matter the systematic solutions or critical tasks, meeting clients' needs or perfect technical support, Minxin is your first choice, worthy of trust.Minxin is committed to global market exploration and client development. Its products have been sold to US, Europe, Africa, and the Middle East and are favored by our customers. By focusing on people, Minxin lays a foundation stone for success with expertise and promotes company development with technologies.Broad space for personal development and a well-established training system enable every employee to work higher and longer. Minxin employs its wisdom and strength to write a gorgeous chapter in China's chemical machinery sector. The core management of the company promotes innovation, learning, and harmony to achieve mutual growth and development. and is determined to accomplish its dream of being a globally leading manufacturer and exemplar in chemical machinery. Building up strength to become a global chemical machinery manufacturer, Ningbo Minxin Chemical Machinery Company Limited.